The Ole Miss soccer team proved they could be road warriors this past weekend, traveling to Mobile, Alabama for a pair of matches to kick off a five-match road swing. The Rebels handled business all weekend long, defeating Troy 5-2 on Thursday night and taking down South Alabama 2-1 on Sunday.
With so many returning players this year, and then from the spring too, our chemistry together, it's just incredible. Every game that we get to play together, you know, we produce more and more and get more used to each other, so I think it's really starting to show.
Anytime we take a long trip, it's a really great time to hang as a team and really bond, and I think we did on and off the field. I mean, you can definitely tell on the field we're really coming together. The team chemistry is incredible, and it's pretty obvious by how we've been playing.
We played really well on the weekend, and then, yeah, got some time to spend with the team and do some team activities. Was really great, just what the doctor ordered, and certainly I think sets it up to finish up non-conference.
The Road Rebs will have to stay strong again this weekend with a pair of matches in Fayetteville, playing UConn on Friday and FAU on Sunday.
As Matt always says, the most important game of the season is always our next game, so we got to come out every game like it's, you know, a championship game.
Every weekend, the level of play gets even better, and I think we're rising to the occasion for sure.
After the weekend, Ole Miss will open up SEC play on the road in Tuscaloosa, but they'll be right back here in Oxford for a match against Memphis on September 16th. Then they'll play Tennessee on the 20th. The action is just heating up. We hope to catch you here at the Ole Miss Soccer Stadium.